A figure of speech is a word or phrase that possesses a separate meaning from its literal definition. It can be a metaphor or simile designed to make a comparison. It can be a repetition of alliteration or the exaggeration of hyperbole to provide a dramatic effect. Figures of speech lend themselves particularly well to literature and poetry. They help to add stylistic and rhetorical devices into your writing. The figures of speech give punch in speeches and movie lines. In truth, there are a wealth of these literary tools in the English language. But let's start out with exploring most common figures of speech examples. Simile and metaphor. Simile. Simile is a comparison between two things using as or like. There will be a word as or like. Her smile is as bright as the sun. Her smile is bright like the sun. Okay? Metaphors. Metaphors also are used to combine things for the comparison. But we will not use as or like in the metaphor. The sun was a gleaming pearl. Okay? It is compared to gleaming pearl, but we are not using as or like. My baby brother is a cute little teddy bear. We are saying cute little teddy bear, comparing baby child, baby brother with. Okay, but we are not saying like or as there. That is called a metaphor. Now let's see the difference. Simile, a comparison of two different things using the word like or as. But metaphor is comparison of two different things that does not use the word like or as. For example, of simile, we will say as cool as a December. Now here in the metaphor, we see Noel has a heart of a lion. Okay? I think you understood the difference between simile and metaphor. So children, learn figure of speech and express yourself in an interesting, creative and eye-catching manner. Thank you.